Well, hi there from the Sun Sentinel newsroom on this Thursday morning. Doug Phillips here. And we're following a story that developed early this morning when a pickup truck rolled over southbound I-95 near Broward Boulevard. It's been causing traffic headaches all morning, but two people were killed in the accident. Photojournalist Joe Cavaretta, he's at the scene right now. He's on the cell phone with us. Joe, exactly where are you and what does it look like happen?
Well, we're just south of Broward Boulevard on I-95 on the shoulder. We're actually directly east of the train station, and the southbound ramp to 95 is closed from Broward. It looks like a blue Chevy Avalanche pickup truck rolled over onto the side of the freeway and hit a tree. One of the persons was pinned underneath, and the freeway was closed for a while. And it looks like three lanes are open and one lane is blocked now.
So the pickup truck itself is off the travel lanes. The investigation is still taking up one lane in the shoulder or so?
Correct. Taking up one lane and the entrance. If you're trying to get from Broward south onto 95, you're not going to be able to do it this morning.
All right, Joe, we'll get more coverage on that during the day and during the morning at sunsentinel.com. Well, business writer Paul Auerz was literally burning the midnight oil while most of us were sleeping. He posted a house key item indicating that about 42% of all the homes that were sold in Broward County during the most recent quarter were in some stage of foreclosure. Those homes especially attract first-time buyers, as you might imagine, because of their lower price. In a Broward courtroom this afternoon, ex-Major League Baseball player Jim Leyritz has a sentencing hearing scheduled for his DUI conviction following the trial in which he was acquitted of causing the death of a plantation woman. We'll be updating that story. And of course, we're following the big sports story in which the Heat and LeBron James play in Cleveland for the first time tonight since the two-time MVP left the Cavaliers for Miami. We'll have coverage, analysis, pictures, video, everything you can want at sunsentinel.com. Yeah, a little cooler this morning. That's why you might be wearing one of these, a sweater or a light jacket. temperature's down a little bit. Cooler weather is here. Expect it to last a couple of days. Of course, Ken Kay following it all. You can check out his Storm Center blog for the details. And of course, full coverage of everything that happens in the next edition of the Sun Sentinel.